Mais ganhou. É isso, isso. All right. And stay up here a second, guys. Okay, these are all of our mid-state auditionees. They auditioners. Okay? Now, out of these, you see nine up here, right? Okay, out of these nine, Ethan Grossman, as I mentioned when I handed him his most musical award, was a seventh grader that was just right there to get an alternate position. So if someone would have been sick that weekend, they would have called Ethan up to play bassoon in the silver band, okay? So out of all of our students, Ethan was the one to make that alternate position, and all of these guys scored fairly well on their audition overall. So big applause for all of them. Now, I did say that there were 11, right? Okay, oh, this makes me so proud. Okay, we had two other students who also auditioned, but made mid-state band. For the first time, a Mount Juliet kid had made mid-state since the 90s, okay? And these two kids did a phenomenal job. So I have a little bit of a separate and a little of a larger reward for them since they accomplished that. Not only did they make it, they made the top band, which is the gold band, and placed fairly high in their sections of clarinet and a bass clarinet. So would you please congratulate Paige Wising and Landon Collins on their new
family.